2 days after a massive sewage backup, and water is still being pumped out of Benabel Gobin's home. The sewage backup had been as high as 3 feet, and her basement is still filled with debris, dirt mixed with human waste. She wants Mayor de Blasio to do something.
Fix it. Bring it back to normal. Let us know who is going to pick up the tab.
Benna and many other residents are furious that it took so long for the city to start doing something.
How long did it take to get help?
Nobody came to help until now.
Many of the residents of the about 75 homes affected by the sewer backup say calls to 311 did not bring help.
We was all shut down by 311. 311 was taking it like they were independent issues, like as if I was calling them about my broken pipe.
They were shuffling me around to this person, that person.
I asked Department of Environmental Protection Commissioner Vincent Sapienza why 311 was not responsive.
Our folks were out here on Saturday thinking it was a localized issue, but it wasn't until later in the day that they realized that it was a large 42-inch sewer south of here. That's why it took so long to connect those dots to get folks help.
Mayor de Blasio, who was criticized by residents for not coming personally to help them, finally showed up late this afternoon. Officials say that because it was sewer water, the homes have to be professionally cleaned and decontaminated.
I'm here now to let people know that everything they need that we have in our power, we're going to do for them.
I demanded answers about the city's delayed response. There are people who said they called 311 and sometimes got a response in 12 hours, sometimes not at all. Why did it take so long? How is that acceptable?
It's not acceptable. We're going to investigate what happened. Cannot happen again.
City officials tell me it could take days to fix the backup in the pipe. That's because they have to actually break the pipe in order to do the fix. In Jamaica, Queens, I'm Marcia Kramer, CBS 2 News.